brethren, we are gathered here today to get through this thing called